alone, Pathfinder.
Ryder.
I just wanted to farm. Bread crops for curiosity more than anything.
Reported as a loss. Supplies eaten by scavenger bugs. Let's be more careful next time.
Recommendations noted, Pathfinder.
My family thanks you, Pathfinder.
Take care, Darkett.
You too, Pathfinder.
Animals on our missing crates again, same as before.
This remnant site has defenses in place, Moth.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead, looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. That's it.
Great shot. We've got Ket.
Pathfinder, I detect Ket among the salvage. Approaching Site 2, Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
Ket are dealt with. On to other problems.
Thank you.
Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by. Waiting for your scan.
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Blaze of glory is only pretty at a distance.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Blaze of glory is only pretty at a distance.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
At least he died an honorable death.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual, before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
We got it.
Override! Close it!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Sharp, that thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out! Their base.
Can't keep fighting. You get used to it.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with him.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the Cat?
Wouldn't put it past them.
Got a component for Site-2's project. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site-1. A way to fight the Ket.
We could finish it.
All components at Site-2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Would have stood a better chance if they had a Krogan.
No offense, big guy, but I don't think that would have changed this.
Depends on the Krogan.
Last sight. More animals on our missing crates.
Civilians lived here, engineers, but they fought.
Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Critters, but looks like it'll be as clean as the other lost crates.
I like hoodoos. Play it right, you could trick a thresher right into one. Squish.
Think that's it?
Recording nav points for survey beacon placement. A trivial task.
Wasn't trivial to this technician. Lotus Protocol. The job doesn't go unfinished.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Safe now.
Remnants are horrible. I don't know how anyone gets anything done here. I'm not giving up on this planet, Pathfinder, but I'm doing something safe. Fauna. That's it. This time, I'm set for sure.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Job started. Another step forward. Keep it up, Dad.
Sam, what am I hearing?
Technician Eric Camber's beacon protocols. They appear to include recorded motivational logs.
Progress made, whatever it is. Each day, one at a time. You'll be fine.
Okay. Where's this going?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I think that's Cat Tech. Stay alert.
Progress, right, Dad? Probably simple, but in a new galaxy, and after I... Never mind.
What are you talking about, kid?
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, the Scourge has reached this remnant site. Hostile activity present.
Keep it up, Dad. You promised. Doesn't matter that I'm sick. You're in the future.
I don't know if I'm okay with this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. The Scourge may have destabilized this remnant site, Pathfinder.
That looks like Ket tech.
Another job done, Dad. Reset and hit the next. I'm watching, and I'm proud. Eric Jr., signing off.
Job done, Eric's.